scores and gets into tonight's contest, averaging 24 points per game. I mean, he is just so gifted, so talented, and obviously one of the top scorers in the league. So this will be fun to watch tonight.
The first quarter comes to an end. The Kings lead by five.